We made some big changes to the Anywhere JK Jeep this week. We upgraded the tires to a 37-inch Nitto Trail Grappler. And to make up for the tire size difference, had the gears replaced with 513 gears instead of the stock 410s. If you're going to re-gear the 2012 Jeep, you're going to need to program it because it will not drive without an adjustment for those gears.